If you're really fond of spicy food, but you can't eat onion and garlic, maybe because you're fasting or you don't cook it at home, I think the Rasoi Magic No Onion, No Garlic Veg Kolhapuri is the ideal dish for you. It's so delicious. It's ready in 15 minutes, 3 easy steps, and trust me, it's so spicy and tangy that it's completely irresistible. So to start with, I'll be taking a bowl in which I'll be adding about half a cup of water, and to this I'll be adding this pack of Rasoi Magic No Onion No Garlic Veg Kolhapuri mix. Now I just have to mix it all up. Perfect. And now we just keep it aside for a while. To this I'll be adding about 3 tablespoons of oil. There you go. Once the oil is hot, I'll be adding 250 grams of vegetables. We have to cook the vegetables for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now to this I'll be adding 150 grams of tomato puree. After adding the puree, I'll be cooking it for another 2 to 3 minutes. Now I will be adding the spice mix. Mix it up completely. We'll be cooking it for another 2 to 3 minutes. I think this is one of the most delicious veg kolhapuri that I'm going to be eating today. To this, I'll be adding 1.5 cups of water. And I'm going to cook it for about 4 to 5 minutes. Give it a good stir. And time to serve. Here, serve it in the bowl. Just a little garnish. So delicious, spicy, hot, fury, Rasoi Magic, No Onion, No Garlic, Veg Kolhapuri is ready to serve.